Hey guys, thought this would be a fun update. We are in Sarajevo, which is in Bosnia Herzegovina, and we're actually walking down the bobsled track from the Winter Olympics. It's pretty crazy. It's all full of graffiti, and it seems steep just walking down it, so I can only imagine how the actual bobsledders felt.
There's about 450 meters still left that's been preserved, more or less, but it's really funky.
Pretty cool.